The Grandover Resort is known as a luxury destination getaway. And inside?
I have a number of abstracts here.
A unique gallery showcases the work of North Carolina artists like Ashley Vanore.
I have a hard time not being colorful on a canvas.
Her paintings aren't just in the gallery either. You'll find them throughout the hotel.
Well, this is the Carolina Suite.
Here, a painting celebrates the North Carolina state flower, the dogwood.
I do a wide variety. I think it's that I love so much about the way paintings look and interiors and, you know, that part of it that I do a lot of commissions. People will say, can you do a landscape or can you do an abstract? And I love it all.
Her latest project is a series of 56 individual paintings that, when connected together, create a panoramic view of North Carolina.
We go from the North Carolina-Tennessee line through the mountains, no particular mountain, just the idea of mountains, until you get to the coming down towards the Piedmont region, and I put a nod to Pilot Mountain in this one.
By the time she got to the coast, it barely fit in her studio.
Funny thing is that it went exactly from one wall to the next.
Once finished, the paintings were hung on a long wall at the Grandover Resort.
When you see it all together, it just kind of moves your eye across what this beautiful state has all in one piece, which is, you know, pretty interesting.
She calls the work Under a Carolina Blue Sky. But you won't be able to see it all together for long. 56 attendees of a United Way fundraiser will be taking the individual pieces home with them.
I hate to see it taken apart, but I love the fact that every person that's coming to this event is going to have a piece of that to take home. And I mean, that's the whole purpose of it.
Who knows what she'll come up with next.
I always like a new idea and something fun and different.
In Greensboro, looking for Roy's folks, Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.